do not move your hands one hand after one hand, one after the other one. It's not the really correct backstroke. We'll try now to move both hands together in the same time. With an angle of 180 degrees, one is going up when one is going down. Both arms in the same time.
Very good, Matthew. Allez, don't stop. Up!